everyone. I've been doing a bit of reading lately, so I decided to do a review of Royal Wedding by Meg Cabot. You might have seen this book in my New Editions video, which went up recently, and now that I've finished it, I thought I'd share my thoughts. So if you're not familiar with the Princess Diaries series, this is Mia Thermopolis. She was 14 years old when she figured out she was a princess, and she's been dealing with the trials and the tribulations ever since. Mia is now 26 years old, and as you can maybe guess from the title, she's getting married. Despite having 12 years experience of being a royal in the public eye, Mia's still regularly challenged, and she's challenged in new ways as she tries to continue her relationship and move on further in her life. I really found it funny that they've given the book some updated references, and I think me and Mia watch the same shows. If you were a fan of the series before, you'll maybe be glad to know that a lot of the main characters make appearances in the book, and those that weren't, a lot of them are mentioned, or there's reasons as to why they can't be there. Everybody's story is tied up and you get to know what happened to them. So what I liked about the book, firstly, is that Mia is still the character I remember her to be. She's been successfully transplanted into 2015, and it's very believable that if I went to New York, I would walk down the street and maybe bump into Mia Thermopolis. The second thing that I liked is that despite being a princess and not real, Mia is a very relatable character, and I can easily imagine myself thinking like her in the different situations that she faces. It sometimes even feels like she was verbalizing my thoughts, and I felt like going, "Hallelujah, somebody gets it." So a couple of things that I didn't like about the book, these are just small points. Firstly, the plotline had to incorporate another Meg Cabot character who hasn't been in the series before. And I felt that the point of the book that they were put into made the story a bit messy, and it drew attention from the main action, and I really found myself questioning what the book was meant to be about. I really wish that that character had been introduced at another point as opposed to the point that they appeared in. The second thing that I didn't really like about the book is that I'm going to have to Google some of the things that happened in it, because there was a lot of references to things that had happened previously in the series, and I didn't quite remember everything that had happened. I wasn't entirely sure what had happened in previous books and what had happened between the gap between the 10th book and the 11th book, and sometimes I just felt really confused. So I feel like I'm going to have to go back, refresh myself on the other books in the series, and maybe if I read it again I'd enjoy it a bit more. So overall, I think I'm going to give Royal Wedding a 4 out of 5. It might not be a literary classic, but fans of the series feel very nostalgic reading it, or at least I did. And I think it's a great book to tie up the series, answer the questions of what Mia's up to now that she's an adult, and how her life is going to continue to be. So I think it's definitely a book I'm going to keep around. I probably will read it again. And overall, I think Meg Cabot done a really great job. So thanks very much for watching, guys. If you're a fan of the Princess Diaries series as well, feel free to let me know, because I'd love to chat a bit more. Thank you. Cheerio.